Hello, the world. This is B&B Gourmand. Live, maybe not live. I think this is recording instead of being live. Tried to go live, but that didn't happen. But live for Churning the Butter podcast without Joe or Roman this time. So, this is the 50th anniversary of GenCon, yay! And I am in the exhibit hall still, sitting at one of the demo tables for Pathfinder Online. What a crowd. So, since I don't have Joe here, this will likely be a fairly short video. Just, you know, want to record things while we can once in a lifetime. It'll be another 50 years before we have the 100th anniversary. Maybe 25 years before the 75th. You know, that's how math works. Let's just talk about everything I can see, and maybe we can walk around a bit. So, transferring. Nice and secure. And now for the shaky cam. So, we've got the WizKids booth. CMON. They're a GenCon sponsor, but I have no idea who they are. They are making some crazy miniatures games. Zombies. They've got the Song of Ice and Fire license. Wow. One thing I always found strange about Gen Con is you run into people you know. However, right now I am looking for booth 379 to purchase official Gen Con merchandise. But it does not look like they have any at this location. That's a shame. Or they don't have anything as this 50th anniversary. So, I'm sorry for the pauses. This is just an experiment. Not gonna see a whole lot. Just no crazy people. Crazy hall. I'm gonna stop by to see if my artist friend is in her booth.
You won't be able to watch them enough.
Find a bunch of dice too. Because the answer to the question, do you have enough dice? Is I don't know the meaning of the words you said in that order. That was a nonsense sentence. There are never enough dice. Here. Hello.
Hey, Eric. How are you doing?
So.
Give you a hug. Sugar.
Good. You?
I'm good.
Hold on. Let me stop this.